Hi everyone, welcome back to HP Doctor. Today, we'll learn how to clean a dusty fan and replace the thermal pad and paste of the CPU cooler fan in MSI laptops. This method can also be applied to most other laptop brands, so make sure to watch till the end. First, carefully remove the fan cover. The screws are quite small, so be sure to use the correct screwdriver to avoid damaged dots. Next, clean the air vents of the heatsink and the fan blade. Be gentle, excess pressure may damage the delicate fan blades. Once all parts are clean, reassemble the fan carefully. Now it's time to remove the old thermal paste from the heatsink. You can use a cotton cloth or an alcohol pad for this task. Also, clean off the old thermal pad. After cleaning, cut the new thermal pad to the correct size. Thermal pads usually come with protective plastic on both sides. Remove the plastic only after cutting and just before installation. Double-check all contact areas to ensure proper coverage. Next, clean the old thermal paste off the CPU. Be extra cautious while doing this to avoid damage. Apply a small amount of fresh thermal paste. Do not over-apply. Gently position the cooler fan back onto the CPU and align the screw holes. Start by loosely threading each screw with two turns. Once all screws are in place, tighten them evenly and carefully. Don't forget to reconnect any fan cables if required and secure them properly. Finally, reinstall the battery and bottom cover. Ensuring all edges are fitted properly. Now it's time to test the system. Check for fan noise and rotation. If everything sounds good and runs smoothly, the laptop is ready to be delivered to the customer. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and good luck.